The Ministry of Health is a sector of government which deals with issues affecting the mental and physical well-being of its citizens. A review was made on the year 2023 with regard to statistics on numerous diseases which surfaced and the steady decline of COVID-19 cases reported post-pandemic. Chief Medical Officer Dr. Sharon Belmar George highlighted the factors which contributed to the COVID statistics alongside the increase in recorded respiratory illnesses.
The year 2023 saw a drastic reduction in the number of confirmed cases of COVID-19. This may be attributed to the reduced number of persons presenting for testing, the reduction in physician testing post-declaration of the end of the public health emergency of international concern, home testing, and the overall relaxation of measures and protocols. An increase in cases of RSV was noted in the pediatric population. This trend was similar to that observed globally, particularly in the US.
The chief medical officer further highlighted the diverse effects which respiratory illnesses have on the elderly, alongside the notable decline in sexually transmitted diseases, despite majority of males were affected by such cases.
Three new cases of tuberculosis were reported in 2023 in comparison to two new cases in 2022. 66% of the cases occurred among those 70 to 75 years. There were 26 new cases of HIV diagnosed in 2023, which represents a 32% decrease from 2022. 65% of the cases were male. There are currently 992 persons living with HIV in St. Lucia, of which 57% are male.
The newly recorded case of malaria raised great concern for the CMO since it was imported. Dr. Belmar George, in collaboration with the Ministry of Health, is seeking to create measures so that the virus can be contained, preventing an outbreak. The CMO lastly expressed concerns for food poisoning due to the increased records of rodents, while seeking to place measures to eliminate the outbreak of skin diseases.
We recorded one severe malaria case, which was imported. To date, there has been no local transmission of malaria cases. A total of 8 cases of leptospirosis, all male, were reported in 2023. This represents a 14% increase over last year. St. Lucia has noted 11 new cases of leprosy, which represents a 120% increase from 2020 to 2023.
The country resumed to a state of normalcy after discussions held with the World Health Organization post-pandemic in 2021. For the DBS News World, I am Manasa Stanislaus reporting.